It's been a few days. I've decided what I was going to do. I believe Seville belongs to the Orthodox. Ah, her. Huh. Oh my! Welcome home, Numerian. As things stand, I will probably be handing you back your title. Probably. Great, a claim directly on England would be great. Okay, so that means... And if you have children, then I can probably... It would seem that nobody has a kingdom title inside of your empire. Not even you! Why don't you control a kingdom title? What the fuck happened to Andalusia? Welcome home, Antioch. Fuck it. Heads I cheat in reverse back to primogeniture. Well, that's nice. Oh my god, I just realized I can call upon the power of the HRE. And Africa. That's not broken at all. Wait, can I... Oh, fuck, that would have been awesome if I could just fucking delete their empire title. Ooh. No, I'm not risking that. the conquest of Jerusalem would make me a fucking hero. But then again, I'm already a hero, having conquered Rome and Antioch. I'll wait until my army grows. Soon, Latium will be part of the HRE. And even sooner, I will be part of the HRE. The Byzantine Empire. Fuck. Words. Re. Ah, yes. Help me, nephew. Fuck, that would have given me a claim on Alexandria. Thank you. I think I'll be taking this. And this. Yes. I don't know why, but this feels amazing. Why do I have a person whose name is in Russian on my friends list? I only need what's on this. I only need what's on the home islands to conquer them. Oh god, I just realized I have the hiccups. Oh god. Oh my! Honestly, I'm declaring this war to see if I can capture and kill their king. If I can kill their king, then, I just win. Their kingdom splits in half. Because this one's going to serve. Oh, their kingdom won't collapse. Oh, fuck. Oh, I get why I won't. Why the Galvakine thing doesn't work is because of the fact that he doesn't have a second son. Pretty bad. What's more important to me, my liege or Yeah, to be honest, my liege is more important to me. Considering it protects me from a lot of things, actually.